It was a terrifying discovery for a Margate resident after the individual saw a red substance seeping from the ceiling over the weekend. That person told a maintenance worker who called police because inside the upstairs apartment, a 66-year-old woman was found lying in her bed with a gunshot wound to the head. Her 84-year-old husband was lying next to her, also with a gunshot wound to his head. The gun was found nearby. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.